Hello, it's Ricardo, and welcome to Aliens Fireteam Elite. Well, there's been an update in regards to Alien Fireteam Elite, in regards to a new mission map. Really?
She never folds. It's a character.
Let's check
flow.
This out.
Make sure you got your gear prepped.
It is, you got a game mode, got a horde mode, terminal containment. That's where it's all about, right? So what we're going to do, we're going to go back. Let's go and buy some equipment for this, because this is mental. Even on casual, I have found it mental. Let's talk to the Sarge.
Great thing about Hyperdyne's plastic.
Is it legal?
I mean, if it's illegal, I can get no problem. But if it's legal, I'll need you to file requisition form 3248 or...
I don't know. What can I spend on here? I want some anti-personnel mines. I want some sentry guns. Right, one of them. And I think I'll have some phosphorus. Like that. Why not? You got some perk kits as well, and perks and attachments and all that messing about, and I think we're okay for that. So we're going to go back. We're going to go to C. Can't use anything here. We want to go to the game modes. Horde mode, terminal containment. That's the new one. That's what we're going to go for. Click on that. That's my fire team. That's currently me. Launch that mission. Join the queue.
Fire team, we need to divert the Xenos from an ongoing operation.
I think perhaps I'll
get aboard Katanga and make some noise. The bugs will come at you in waves, so hold on as long as you can, then get out.
Ooh, let's have that one. A record. Rewarding discovery. Right, back. No one else is going to join. Who am I kidding? I'm Billy No Mates. So what we're going to do is, let's get cracking. Got me bots. Got my cowboy hat on. Let's go. What's the worst that can happen? I don't know. Okay, here we go. Terminal containment. Waves upon waves upon waves. I get it. Here we go. Right. This is interesting.
Fire team, we got a salvage job happening in a nearby sector. Our job is to lure the Xenos away from that engineering team.
Okay.
We've prepped a defensive position for you. When you're ready to start, hit the control for the air shafts.
Okay, air shafts then, is what it's all about. We're not going to open any air ducts just yet. What I'm going to do though, is kind of right there, see... I didn't have my stuff. We'll have smart gun. Put incendiary rounds in. I've got to find.
Let's rock.
Kind of that's where you open the air ducts. I've got to find the place now where I can. Get cracking, so to speak. Okay, I think we'll just get on with it, shall we? Nothing to do here. Use equipment locker, F. Okay, so now we know what we're looking for. Is there an equipment locker over there? Is that the equipment locker? No. 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 Let's get up here. I want the... I've bought these. Oh, well. What can I say? Let's go. Let's get things moving. Opens the air ducts. 19 seconds. So we're hardly... preparing ourselves a defense here. Here we go. Right. Wave one. Here they come. Ooh, they're right on us already. Trying to keep it all like I'm not panicking. But to be fair, I am. Even at this level, I'm panicking. Look at this. Hey, S. Get off me. Prowlers. Oof, nasty. What have we got over here? It's all happening, isn't it? Oh, it's intense. Bit squeaky. Got medical kit there. Anything else going on? Ooh, ooh. Kapow.
They're looking for another way in.
Of course they're looking for another way in. God knows. What could I potentially buy here? Nothing. Gonna give us a little bit of time. I should have stashed up a little bit more readily. Where are they coming from? Yeah, here we go. Yeah, how's that? Coming that way. Oh, they're coming this way. Christ. These spitters, they're terrible. Come on, can we... Oh dear. What can I get? I've got that. I need those, so we're gonna hold out for some more. Here we go. Let's get up here. Where are they coming from this time? Well, that's not looking good, is it? That. Did we get him? Did we get him? Looks like we did. Come on, come on. Was that Prowler? I'm gonna take on first aid kit. And then I'm going to get over there.
Next wave won't hit for a few.
I'm going to pick that up. I'm going to get over here. And I'm going to get a gun. I'm not going to use it yet, though, because I don't need it quite that yet. There we go. They come. So spit is there, so difficult. Oh dear. Run! Get out the way! Got him. Low ammo. Gone to the other gun. This is heavy stuff. Rearming indeed.
See the equipment cabinets? You can access them to requisition supplies. Each has
Let's
a
get some
stock.
Of that on.
You'll get requisition credits after each attack.
Let's pick that Choose up.
Careful. You gotta make that shit last.
Beta. On four, healing. All right. Where's he coming from? Where's he coming from? Oh, they're coming from over there. So far, so good. Here they come. Start thinking about all right, where's he? Where the hell is he? Where did he go? Have that. Huh, did he go up? He went over. Oh dear. Nah. W D D A D D D W A A. Oh, come on. Go. Christ, we got him. Finally.
Pull up your socks, huh? They'll be back.
Too right they were. Four. Gotcha we enough. Need some of that. I'm going to put a... Let's have a look. Sentry.
Sentry deployed.
Right there. I know it's odd to think, oh, that's where I'm going to put it. All right, let's get over here. I need some more ammo.
Grabbing ammo.
Grabbing ammo. I also need that med kit over here. Here we go. Let's go to the other gun. Oh Christ, look at here he comes. These warrior Xenos are... Have that. Now this is mad. They're really getting us this time. I need another turret. We'll have that. Purchase. Where am I going to put it? I think there. We're going to put it right there.
Sentry deployed.
Sometimes that, what's the turret doing for us? Well, it's doing something. That's the good thing. I don't know if the turret's doing anything all the way down there. It is doing something for us. Don't know what's happened. I think perhaps that turret's gone. Where are they all coming from? Here we go, they're coming from there. Spitters, I don't like them. Have that. So that turret was keeping them all at bay. He just flipped out. Looks like he has indeed just flipped out. Don't know what's happened here. Some sort of stasis field. Whether the game has just crapped out. Looks like to me. Done. Alpha. Right.
You got a few seconds.
Come on.
I got you.
I want that. Right. Let's get a reload on the go.
Rearming.
Here we go. That turret's still going. Try and protect the turret a little bit. Turret's gone. Well, it did something, I suppose. This is wave 8. Where's he coming from now? Wave upon wave upon wave. I mean, this is getting nasty. Christ, they're coming that way. I didn't see him.
rearm right. before they come back.
Let's get over here. I need a turret. I can't get one. See, what have I got? You know what? Let's do a reload. See? Incendiary rounds. Blast them out the way. Oh, this is heavy stuff. I'm gonna have to go and patch myself up. That's mad. This is frantic. I'm gonna go for a standard gun. Knock him out the way. What we got, what we got, what we got. How's that? I need medical, I need a medical kit. Madness. Right, okay. Use the equipment locker. Sentry gun. We want it. This is the last wave. I'm gonna rearm. I'm gonna put C turret right there. I'm gonna go down here and see what I can get. That spit is gone as well. Okay.
Rearming.
Bit more ammo. Where else are they coming from? Total franticness. Here he comes. They're coming on two fronts now. Still doing it. No, get away from my turret. My turret is cool. That's the warrior. No, Christ. S. A. S. D. Boom. He's down. I need that med kit. No, Mr. Turret. The turret's gone. You've eaten my turret, you swine.
Great destruction, fire team. Our engineer's finished.
Thank God for that. That was frantic. I think the key here is to lay off. Lay off using the turrets. Return to base.
Nice work out there, Marines.
At least I got through it. What can you possibly say about that? Anyway, I've been Ricardo. Thanks very much for watching. This has been the new mission for Alien Fireteam's Elite, or the new Horde mode, Terminal Containment. Hope you enjoyed the video. I'll see you soon.